seen a old video of mine on an old channel that I had when I was younger. Let's just say I should have not had a camera when I was younger. I will link the video down below, the original one, and also I will have it kind of in the corner of the video, and we'll just see how this turns out. I don't know. I think it'd be really funny to do. I hope you guys get a laugh out of it. And also, if you want to check out videos on that old MaddieBug03 channel, you can. They're pretty funny. I lost the password to the channel, so I can't delete any of the videos. So always remember, when you put something on the internet, it will forever stay on the internet and haunt you when you're older. And but it's kind of funny now, so I don't really care. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And by the way, I had to change the audio because of copyright issues. I'm not really sure about all the copyright stuff yet. So hopefully I don't get copyrighted. The song is Kiss and Tell by Kesha. But anyway, again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to give it a like down below. And yeah.
Oh my gosh, you are not gonna believe what Stacy just told me. You know, this weekend when you were out of town, your boyfriend was cheating on you then. Oh my gosh, no way. How does she know? She has proof. Let me see. Look. That's it. We're over.
Listen to yourself, you're a hot mess.
So how was your weekend?
But I hope it turned out good and that you liked it. And if you did, don't forget to like it down below. Also, comment ideas down below for future videos. And don't forget to subscribe. I find it kind of weird that I ended up having one of like the same tank tops that I had 6 years ago. I wish I had the purple one, but I didn't. Anyway, hope you guys liked it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Now you're going to be taking your Oreos or whatever you are wanting to add to your ice cream and adding that to your ice cream mixture. Now take your container and add your mixture into